Hi, Royal Tribe. It's Amanda Hill here. I'm very excited today to talk to you about the new yoga oils, and specifically today, Arise. So doTERRA released a yoga collection, and it comes in this wonderful little box. And as you can see, you can open it. It has a beautiful quote, "The body achieves what the mind believes." But today we're going to be speaking about Arise. Arise is our enlightening blend. This is an amazingly encouraging, uplifting blend. It's a mixture of some citruses, that new Siberian fir, and osmanthus. It is very uplifting and encouraging. This is a great oil to either when you wake up early, you can take some on your hands, take a couple deep breaths, or maybe putting a little on your heart and saying some of those daily affirmations. I love mixing oils with affirmations, especially with Arise to start your day because it's so uplifting. It's a very encouraging oil. When practicing yoga, Arise really helps motivate us into those harder poses, or maybe motivate us to maybe just take our practice to that next level. Arise is amazing for that, but it's very uplifting. So adding this to your yoga routine, or maybe adding this just in your daily life to kind of uplift you. It's wonderful in the morning, like I said, also in the afternoon, if you're kind of feeling that slump and you kind of just need a little bit more energy, or if your spirits are a little low. Like I said, it's that enlightening blend. So if you're feeling kind of, you've got a lot of muddled thoughts, or you're having a hard time finding that positivity, this is a great oil to turn to. It's also great in the diffuser. So like I said, if you're looking for those more encouraging thoughts, or maybe just trying to rise above and come into a more positive attitude, Arise is a perfect oil for that. Like I said, this Arise comes in a trio with two others. So this is a great way to either enhance your yoga practice or just use it at home in the diffuser to help increase those feelings. Hope you're having a fantastic day, and thanks for stopping in.